Okay, we're back. Hang a second. Okay. This, this. And also this. Change name card. Wait, item. Two. It's again, I guess.
Care of the shrine.
Okay. Maybe.
Off we go.
Well. Yep. Honestly, no clue. Here. So we have a card. We'll start off with doing this quest. Maybe collect a few chests. And yeah, this thing again. Ganoderms. What are I still with this dude? With the shells.
Adventure time.
You're in for a little shock.
Adventure time.
There's nothing good in them, honestly. It's not setting us.
Better than I imagined.
But yeah, they're not useful at all. There's nothing good in them.
Off we go.
Guess you. There's those two things. And yeah, that thing again. Let me figure out how to also do the thing at the bottom there.
Adventure time.
Oh. Yep. Okay. Here's a glowing one. 1, 2, 3. And then there's also this one. Most you have to make a new pattern. Where is this taking us?
Go!
Come a little closer.
Yeah. Everybody stand back!
Let's spark things up a little.
Yeah, set it way around. weird puzzle.
It's a miracle.
Drained water. Great, more monsters.
Adventure time. Adventure time.
A little closer.
Yep.
Don't be such a brute.
It's nothing. Ha. Let it rain.
You're in for a little shock.
More of them.
Surrender and I'll be gentle.
Everybody stand back! Let's light it up! No one escapes my sight! Don't waste my time. Your life is mine.
You're in for a little shock.
It's a miracle!
One of them drowned. One drowned. Fell into the water, more appropriate say. It's not an alive creature.
Adventure time!
Also here. That. It's a beta stable again. These guys. Strange. But here. Drink water again. Okay, like this. Stop him. Get his shield. Nope. Get a page. Stop him. Here. I think I'm back to life. These will.
Try not to enjoy. Submit. Give up.
Here again. I cleared this before I start doing anything else. Spirits.
Adventure time.
So let's just get out. Oh, that's where I was probably supposed to get to that.
My. Adventure time.
Thank. Where's this one going?
Urine.
change the red one. Okay, where's this one? Almost. Where's? More. What's that? These are open now. One.
Come a little closer. Puff urine for a little shock. Yeah.
That's the red one.
Off we go.
Probably we'll have to go up somewhere. Change. Yes. There's coin.
Adventure time.
Also, probably need to switch this. Game is not happy with me. Anything I'm missing here? Probably not. Probably.
Even better than I imagined. It's my lucky day.
Spirit.
Off we go.
I'll go up in their face just to see if something happens or if it's interactable. I also just do this though. I've been here.
Let's light it up. Surrender and I'll be gentle. Everybody,
you.
Adventure time.
Let's see here. Up.
Off we go.
There.
Adventure time. Come a little closer.
that damage. This. We got more ore. Up.
Adventure time.
Here. Time.
Take cover. Ow.
You're in for a little shock.
It's nothing.
A little closer.
Let's light it up.
You're in for a little shock.
On the loader.
Let's light it up.
Two. Down, I guess. Here.
Even better than I imagined. It's my lucky day.
Drain more of the water. Spirit go upside down. Okay. Achievement.
Even better than I imagined. It's my lucky day.
Honestly, almost everything in this game is used a lot and it affects us. I also have more beast to give to Barbara. Clearly, I'm solely just working on getting every character to max level. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These 6 are already 80. Barbara is getting there. These need materials to get the next rank. It just needs to be leveled up, but then these I got yesterday.
Join me on an adventure in ages. Come on, let's go.
Rich up one thing. Yeah, do one of these. Yeah, it's gonna be some hero item. I'm gonna save for 5 wishes. Okay, 90 feet now. Windows probably need this. How many? Okay, enough for one bump up. Enkanomiya. Also talk to her. Yep. Sure. And it's not too good. Offer. Okay. Come on, and we'll have everything maxed out. Yeah, did it get achievements? Come here. And then. What's this? Okay, almost enough for one. Not sure how close you are, but I don't think you know enough yet. At least not yet. Any free mod now? Is this another one? Where's here? Didn't really know how to get there before. I was trying to figure out because I knew there was one somewhere in this area. But you know, all you had to do was. Wait, are there any tree flowers? Yes. More of these insignias. More characters, honestly. Then just this. You again. Radishes and Sensei's. Boxes. And a chest. Weird. But I'll take it. Here. I also put on the lens and see what this is about. This spirit there.
Benny's adventure team, assemble.
I might go and try to get two more of them. That's an electric one. This direction.
Off we go.
There you are. Thank you. there. Need spirits.
Even better than I imagined. It's my lucky day.
So yes, I am. Even as far as I'm in this corner, at least. I would get at least enough to rid the statue. Once. Hold on, spirit. Swimming. I'll go there too, I think.
Now that's what I call treasure.
This one is somewhere there. There it is. This closer, I think. There it is. We're going to that shore. God. There's a puzzle here. Idiot.
It's a miracle.
Not scared. I'm not pretty sure I'm missing here. No. Oh, it doesn't want me to swim there with it. Doesn't seem like it. Come on, I don't have enough stamina. But I might have to supplement some of it with in-game food. Barely. Enkanomiya's 94. Didn't never actually figure out how to get to the top of if it's called a palace or what it is exactly, but I never did get up there. No, I didn't. Let's try that on you. Yes. I climbed this annoying tree, honestly. I wasn't trying to fly, I was trying to jump. Like that. Oh. Quite easily. Yes. Oh, I think I have only a few left in this whole island of Reese. And I can go to Enkanomiya again. Maybe I can get one level. Collect all the Sakuras. I don't know what happened there. I can go back here. Yeah, I'm gonna click this thing again. I'm gonna go look in this direction.
Off we go.
Now something. I can't remember if I got this out. If I have, I can just turn back and it won't matter. If I have, at least I get some more loot. Yeah, I did. Okay. So I guess this main part is almost explored. I just went already. Okay. these.
Adventure time.
Collect the balls.
Off we go.
Challenge. I was just allowing.
That's what I call trash. Come a little closer. Let's light it up. Adventure. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer.
Back.
Everybody stand back. Come a little closer.
Oh, not there. I didn't even notice it. Yeah, I'm gonna switch up Link Wong again.
Ready when you are.
This is not extremely weaker than other characters. Okay, how goes here. I see. Not this way. Maybe? Not sure enough. Okay.
Even better than I imagined. It's my lucky day. Adventure time.
Collect everything first and then.
Surrendering with you. I'm gonna hurt in the morning.
urine for a little shock.
Let's light it up. Think of teamwork history. Now that's what I call trash.
Back then.
Off we go. Adventure time.
Up. Fast here.
Off we go. Adventure time.
Urine for a little shock.
Why did I take?
Try not to enjoy this too much. Come a little closer.
Okay, I think they lost in that themselves. Of these.
That's what I call treasure.
Yep. Miss, apparently. Yeah, just kind of messing with my head. Here.
Adventure time.
Urine for a little shock.
This moment will be frozen in time.
Everybody stand back.
The hurry, cool it.
Okay.
Come a little closer. Don't be such a brute. You're in for a little shock.
Entering fire. One of them.
Dodge this.
heal.
Come a little closer.
Cool it.
You're in for a little shock.
I like the fire ones. Start.
Dodge this. Dark frostbite.
Okay.
Even better than I imagined. It's my lucky day.
Yeah.
Off we go.
Right. Just a bit out. Here we go. Lead you to where you want to go first. Unlock this. I collect everything here. There's nothing here in this corner, please. Not just this. You first.
No one escapes my sight.
You're in for a little shock.
Needs to heal desperately.
You're in for a little shock.
Adventure time. Now that's what I call treasure.
Now get the basket hand. Just most people who are back here. It's a puzzle.
Off we go.
Anything else I'm missing here? Get there somehow. Spots right there.
Freeze.
just...
Quite the fine.
Something missing here. Okay. That happened. I guess I'll just go through everything here now.
Off we go. Let's light it up. Let's light it up. Don't see that? No escape.
You're in for a little shock.
Freeze on. Freezing. Okay.
Let's light it up.
Get him.
For a little
Let's light it up.
Yes.
Even better than I imagined. It's my lucky day.
These. Bug out, apparently.
Adventure time.
Okay, hotbar is now cleared. This one. Look down here. Go and heal anywhere.
Adventure.
Then to the statue. guys up front here. It's maxed out now. I see one more.
Let's go find some.
Yeah, those two. I can go here, shop, bargains. Big one. Plus one there. Okay, I'm gonna go for that. Gonna finish here.
Off we go.
Wow. Challenge. Next. One down.
It's a miracle.
Same type of another one here.
Off we go.
I don't care. Here.
Adventure time.
And another one. It's gonna be another one of those trials. Yes. Here. Okay.
Even better than I.
And then there's a bunch there. Over back here. First, I'm gonna get over to this island. Again. I'm not close enough to actually get from here to there. Hey, mate. Archer first. Us.
Come a little closer.
Bring you some.
You're in for a little.
And blast.
Come a little closer.
And got everything here.
Adventure time. Off we go.
Okay, that was a bit cursed. I really thought I'd see the inside of the character's head. Here. That was freaky.
Adventure time.
Going higher. Yes, I didn't. Where's the one? Here you are.
Enjoy this too much. Let's light it up. Everybody stand back.
Feel her. Or
adventure time. No escape. You're in.
Madam. Heal.
Come a little closer. Let's light it up.
A heal.
Bet you no one escapes by. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
It, why did you just it's just voluntarily going to the flames. That doesn't make any sense to me.
Even better than I imagined.
Backpack. Okay.
It's my lucky day.
These. This.
Even better than I imagined. It's my lucky day. Adventure time.
Come a little.
Surrender and be gentle.
Stone.
No escape. Don't worry.
And blast them.
Let's light it up.
And they're down. Or up here, so let's start up here.
Adventure time. It's a miracle.
I wonder if it's actually needed to collect all of this.
Adventure time.
Or is it only like a set amount of need? Didn't have enough time.
Even better than I imagined.
You know, those are clear. Where's that island?
Adventure time. Off we go.
Can I even glide to it?
Adventure time.
Oh, it's just this small. Here, I think. I could check it, please. What? I was not expecting that. I'm gonna block first and go and heal. Again. Now we're back here. Get the last one unlocked. Offering. It got all of those unlocked. Got three of those. And buy another one. One more over here. Use all of them. Here. I should teleport over to the next one. I'll enjoy the pool. Well, I'll just wait. Almost there. Yep.
Adventure time.
Last year. Last thing.
Freeze. Don't get frostbite. Cool it.
I think he's getting close to that. Yes, this. What is here? Thank you.
to enjoy this too much.
Why do they never miss? Adventure time. Go. No escape.
Freeze.
Oh, so sorry.
Down. Diamond sword here. All right, for now.
For a little shock. Come a little closer.
Adventure.
You're in for a little.
Teamwork is dream. Better than I imagined. It's my lucky day. Off we go. Adventure time.
Strange this time. Maybe if Paimon looks at it while flying upside down. Come on, you should look at it upside down too.
Oh, that weird thing is the bottom.
adventure time. Go!
Got it.
Adventure time.
changes. Going back to Sumi.
Off we go.
Well,
Sumi, we did it.
I can tell. It looks like all three towers have been successfully taken care of.
Yes.
The evacuation is now going much more quickly, thanks to the improved environmental conditions. Most of the soldiers have gotten out. But it seems like something happened that I hadn't foreseen. Please, come with me.
As usual. Oh no.
Logically speaking, all of Enkanomiya should be back to normal by now. Unfortunately, this place has now become the most dangerous of all. I don't know why this is happening or what to do about it. But what I can tell you is the location of the guy behind all of this. I'm going to have to ask you to confront him and make him reveal his whole plan.
How did this happen?
I've been observing the flow of the darkness, and I noticed something peculiar. And there was a faint vortex continuously absorbing the darkness. I can only assume that the flow must be triggered by his need for abyssal energy. He's extremely dangerous. Even most bishops would be no match for him. Music to my ears. Thank you. If I have deduced correctly, he should be in the library area right now.
Don't disappoint me.
We'll quickly refill the box. I'm not sure if I should heal. Again.
It's him.
Oh, hey. I would say this is a nice surprise, but it's really not that surprising. Look at you, venturing out into the darkness, doggedly fighting your way through just to come and see me.
Okay, and?
You're the only person I can think of who could actually pull that off. Still, what's with you joining forces with
What do you mean?
You're just trying to stall for time with small talk again.
Huh. I guess maybe you're not so clued up after all. Look, I understand that seeing me has gotten you a little agitated, but frankly, the fact that you're still so fired up and raring to go after the long journey here is a bit of a problem for me. So, let's burn off that excess energy with a little exercise, huh? Just to calm you down enough to hear me out.
Let's fuck things up.
Give up. It's nothing.
You're in for it. Come a little closer.
Let's light it up. Don't waste my time.
Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
Give up. Don't waste my time. Your life is mine.
Come a little closer.
It's nothing.
Put this on. Shield. Defense, I guess. This. He's doing the roof here. It's back.
You're in for a little shock. Come a little.
And I should change the green file, so. Protects me, and then I just blast them.
You're in for a little shock.
Stop, stop. My life is flashing before my eyes. That woman with the slender pupils, what does she call herself?
Huh? How do you know about her?
Weird.
Her name, what is it? That reptilian seems to be doing a pretty good job of human imitation. Makes sense, doesn't it? The Bethysmal Bishops are a highly intelligent and fast-evolving kind. There have been legends about this for over 1,000 years now. The Bishop people.
Okay.
Bishop people? Huh. Sounds like the kind of nickname Paimon comes up with all the time.
Well, this one comes from an old Enkanomiyan legend. When the Bethysmal Bishops were defeated, they began evolving to survive. That is to say, they imitated the victors. Eventually, this gave rise to a line of bishops who were indistinguishable from humans, except for their pupils. These were the Bishop people. The story goes that they gradually infiltrated Enkanomiya and took over many high-ranking positions.
Okay.
Remind you of anyone?
We did hear that Tsumi's pupils are vertical.
Yep. In good lighting, you can see that Reptile's pupils are thin, vertical lines. That's hard evidence that she's betrayed you right there.
That doesn't really mean she betrayed us, though. I mean, she's just different, I guess, and that's it.
But she's been helping us.
revenge on me? I mean, I betrayed them first. I formed an alliance with the bishops. I said I'd plunge all of Enkanomiya into darkness so they could send their elites into the Dainichi Mikoshi and rescue their captive kin. In return, they'd allow the Abyss Order safe passage through their territory and help me rebuild the Three Towers. But they didn't know that the darkness of the Abyss was a terrible poison to elemental beings.
So they thought you had betrayed them?
I mean, I totally did betray them. To be fair, it'd be pretty humiliating for the Abyss Order if we unleashed the power of the Abyss on them and they were just frolicking around with no side effects.
You are pure evil!
No, it's just... Not really that convincing as a villain.
Well, here's where we are now. Once she's done with you, she'll use the power of the Dainichi Mikoshi to suppress the Sangha Coralia and create darkness to protect the bishops. They are probably diving down into the depths to rescue their imprisoned companions as we speak. It won't be long before the source of Blood Branch Coral is completely cut off.
Abysmal bishops, but still.
If you still want to save Watatsumi Island, you're gonna have to hurry. You can use the mechanism I left behind to guide the light and dispel the darkness in the Dainichi Mikoshi.
We don't believe a single word that comes out of your mouth.
Oh, come on, guys. Do you honestly have another choice? This is just another fruitless trip to Enkanomiya for me at this point, but... No biggie. I'm just a marginal figure in the Order. Unlike those who are falling over themselves to serve our Highness, I'm interested in more inconsequential things. Ooh, yikes. I think I'm all out of time here. I'd better go. I would say, see ya, but I probably won't. Here, I've got a parting gift for you. It's something I picked up at the Dainichi Mikoshi.
This looks like part of the same set as the one that Kokomi gave us. Wait, now's not the time for that. Oh, Paimon's so angry, he got away again. Can't trust that guy, even if he sounds like he's making sense. So, let's go back to Tsumi and ask her about all this.
And she's gone.
Oh no! Tsumi's gone! We couldn't have missed her on the way here! Aw, come on! It's okay! Don't be sad! On the bright side, most of the soldiers have been successfully evacuated. If any bishops did come through here just now, at least no one will have gotten hurt! Even though... Just thinking about that guy drives Paimon nuts! It seems we've got no choice but to give what he said a shot! Let's get some light in here.
Okay, back here. What?
This must be the mechanism he mentioned. But how do we reach it?
Use these platforms. Okay, they have no grip strength. Jump.
Okay.
here. Up here.
Now that's what I call treasure.
Yep, this takes me here.
How does it work? Since it has something to do with light, maybe the Bokuso box should be able to activate it.
Hey. Okay, one of them is finished. Bring it there. Okay, we're gonna go through the portals, I guess.
That's the mechanism, right?
There's only moves. Two of them. Sort of a delay. Stairs. I don't want to run in case it just drops me. Okay, at least one of them is already activated.
Even better than I imagined. It's my lucky day.
Oh. Around. Number two. This one. From here. I need Animo. Slightly annoying.
Oh, that's where the mechanism is.
Yes, search out Ding Wong.
There's still a long road ahead.
Yeah. Thank you. Yes, I have to. More or less, do something with Panama again. And I not need to.
A reward on the road.
Okay, I can. Where's this taking me? Chest.
Is this an answer from this world?
Okay, I guess I don't need another one.
Let's make haste.
Okay, go up. I just feel like we're being toyed with.
For once, he didn't lie to us. Well, maybe with his sneaky way of explaining things, he doesn't have to. Why does Paimon feel like you two have reached some sort of mutual understanding? That is not okay.
Meh.
The Dainichi Mikoshi should be accessible again now. Let's get down there and see.
Sure. Replenish our, what's it called, box first. Recuperate. Keep it. Let's say that. Okay. Don't have enough for dinner. We'll get it eventually. Wait, they also have enough. Nope, pretty easy. Mountain climb.
Adventure time.
Around. And up.
Off we go. Adventure time.
Fight these guys again. Or no.
Dangerous ones by the looks of it. Guess they're the elite, huh? No, no kind of silly though.
I have to.
It's nothing.
We have things to do.
Don't waste my time.
What happened there? I'm gonna not heal. Buff my characters. Cause I feel like they're gonna ask me to defeat them both at the same time.
Let it rain.
Marvin.
Surrender and I'll be adventure time.
I don't know. One, two. Down.
After a careful head count, it seems like the baby bishops aren't here anymore. Guess they got rescued. If the Bethesda bishops really did come down here, that means that guy was telling the truth. So, Sumi really is a bishop person?
Apparently. What if she was one of them?
It's Sumi! What is she doing in front of the Dainichi Mikoshi?
Since you came back, I'm curious to know. Did our rescue operation succeed?
Some baby bishops were rescued before we got there, but the old and weak bishops went back in the water to hide after we defeated the elite. Sumi, are you really a bishop person?
I have no intention of exploring anything. Although I can communicate with you, I know all too well that interaction with humans can only end in betrayal. The conflict between our two kinds will go on forever. Before I leave, I'm going to destroy this light.
Good luck with that.
Do not come any closer, and don't even think about trying to sneak up on me. This tower seems to hear my wishes. I just need to think the thought, and it will change its brightness. And if I so desire, it will collapse before me. With the cognitive equivalent of a click of the fingers, I could destroy this source of great pain for the bishops. So why can't I do it?
Oh no. This is way more serious than losing access to the Blood Branch Coral. What are we gonna do?
It's...
it's a pendant in the shape of... are those three entwined snakes?
This pendant has been with me for as long as I can remember. Why does it fit with your two pieces? Don't be ridiculous. Are you trying to say that I...
Paimon doesn't understand. This one is Kokumi's, this one is from the Dainichi Mikoshi, and Sumi's has been with her all along.
I grew up with the bishops. My only possessions were this pendant and a few boxes of books. I learned human language and writing from them. But not long after that, Enkanomiya was left without a single human being. It became completely empty. Only recently did I finally have the chance to make contact with humans and learn what the things I'd read in the books really meant. There's a saying in your human books that I never understood until right now. People belong where they are born, but creatures belong where they are fed. I am a bishop, not a human. So I'm going back to where I belong. I guess the Dainichi Mikoshi isn't my concern. But we'll be back one day.
Sumi is gone. Why did she suddenly change her mind in the end? Right! Kokomi will have definitely anticipated this possibility. That would be why she gave us the pendant fragment in the first place. Everything's resolved here. Let's go back and tell her.
Well, I'm back here again.
Hey, Kokomi!
You're back. The soldiers briefed me about what happened. You successfully worked with a shrine maiden named Tsumi to clear the darkness. But then there was an unexpected change at the Dainichi Mikoshi. Is that so?
Yeah, that's right. Where things started to get all kinds of weird.
Yeah, a bit more than that.
Really?
Sorry, Kokomi. Paimon feels kind of bad that we ended up giving your pendant away.
There's no need to apologize. As I said, Watatsumi Island has no further need for it. It's a relic from back in the very beginning when the Watatsumi Omikami reorganized the court and reformed Enkanomiya. The three pendants were given to the Dainichi Mikoshi, the Sangonomiya line, and the vassals of Watatsumi. The original intention was that the common folk, the officials, and the divine vassals would all hold each other accountable. But today, only the common folk have flourished while the other two bloodlines have declined. So the pendant is of little use anymore.
Funny you should say vassals. One of the soldiers seemed to think that Tsumi was one of those. But actually, her vertical pupils meant that she was a reptile. She fooled us all.
That's not true. Vassals of Watatsumi typically take on a half-human, half-snake form, symbolizing that they are the familiars of our serpent god. At least, they used to. Over time, the vassals gradually became identical to humans, all except for the pupils of their eyes. But bishop people and reptilians, they're pure fiction. There is no evidence for their existence anywhere among Sangonomiya's classified documents.
Well, just because they're not in your documents doesn't mean they're not real. Could be.
Bishop?
The Watatsumi Omikami exhausted its power to create Watatsumi Island, and after that, it grew weaker and weaker. No more vassals of Watatsumi were born after that. But the records do mention the very last of the vassals. All our hopes were placed onto her. She was going to be the one who could communicate between the bishops and the humans. But when she was just an infant girl, she and her guardian shrine maiden were attacked by bishops at the border of Enkanomiya. Her whereabouts have been unknown ever since. Most believe she died that day, but some believe she was raised by the bishops. The people of Watatsumi owe a great debt of gratitude to the vassals of Watatsumi. Now that the bishops and Watatsumi Islanders no longer have a territorial dispute, I sincerely hope that she will find her way to where she belongs. Wherever that is for her.
What a story.
Still, now that we know how Blood Branch Coral works, I, as Divine Priestess of Sangonomiya, may need to think of a new way to counteract the Holy Soil phenomenon. For the time being, however, the issue is resolved. And all thanks to you. Watatsumi Island will be at peace for many decades to come. I can't thank you enough.
Well, that was nice. else to do with this? Or no? I go with this. This. Now. I can do it. Just try to. First, I'm gonna heal. I'd really care for all the rewards that gives. So that's gonna be that much. Give her all of this. There. Did you use her those light things? Light sigils at all? Or no?
Off we go. Adventure time.
The hard one. It might be doable for me at least. Not sure about the extreme one.
Closer.
Adventure time. Adventure time. Don't waste my time. Adventure time.
Urine for a little.
That was a mess. Now we're going.
Oh,
And these two. That is not worth it, honestly. Probably should have reversed them. Normal hard and then that's extreme.
Where did that come from?
Okay. Achievements. I've already done that before. It's so weird. Okay, then do first. Here's another one. Yep. Drip these five. Yeah, well. I can just decide on how many you use. Another one. I could probably, I'm not gonna, I could just probably character, yeah. Constellation. Okay, now we're 20. Character.
Benny's adventure team.
No, not that. I don't think I'm starting anything today. Or do I? I'm just gonna maybe finish that quest. Stop my thing. That. Okay. What? Okay. They got the camera, I guess. Weird. Well, I'm not surprised you're not really happy. You're just asking me to take photos in front of people. Okay. Sure. Fries, seaweed. Last time.
How boring.
Okay, where do you use these? Barbara.
I wonder when I'll be as tall as my big sister.
And guess I have one more of this. It's not the best one, but it's the best that I've got complete. When I get to pulses, I'm actually gonna put on to Lisa. Since it gives all the pulse up. Actually, yeah, the pulse up gives a good boost for Electric attacks. But since I don't have the full set, I'm just gonna keep these for now. Because I do have the full set. She gets the set bonus. That's gonna be this one that I'm gonna be working on. And only one thing. Anyway, wait, I have this. Wait, bird check. I got the helmet. I can also finish the other one. I'm just gonna temporarily. Switch this. Sure.
Good things come to those.
Just have to claim this, that. Okay, that's it. Anymore.
Don't wait around.
Oh, well.
That's what they say anyway.
Artifacts. Yeah. For this. This. Give her back her yep. I'm gonna work on getting her better set later.
Knowing my luck, the opposite is probably so. True for me.
Another one. Anyway, thanks to me, and I'll see you some other time.